Gacy committed all of his murders in his ranch house. Typically, he would lure a victim to his home and dupe them into donning handcuffs on the pretext of demonstrating a magic trick. He would then assault and torture his captive before killing them by strangulation with a garrote. 26 victims were buried in the crawl space of his home, and 3 were buried elsewhere on his property. 4 were discarded in the Des Plaines River,